It's in every community. Trafficking, abuse, addiction.
I was like a slave to the drugs. I lost everything.
I just turned a trick wherever, as long as I could get one more hit.
I can remember thinking that I'm gonna die out here.
When I was a small child, I experienced sexual molestation for years. It gave me a lot of compassion. Those scars are deep, but it doesn't have to be the end of the story. We have 5 residential communities for women to come and heal.
Everything was free. They fed me, they clothed me. It made me feel worthy.
What about you? How was work? I immediately felt the love. I don't feel alone anymore.
I see all this beautiful furniture and plants. For the first time in a long time, I was reminded of what home was.
We're changing who? Ourselves. Changing ourselves.
They didn't say, what did you do? They said, what happened to you?
The women that we were serving were still dirt poor. So we created this bath and body care company.
The lavender and the peppermint, it calms you. I'm working hard for my own money. It feels wonderful.
It's just giving love. I got 20 years clean because I got a lifeline 19 years ago. You know what I'm saying? What you get out of that meeting last night? Somebody showed me the way out, and I've been able to go and show other women the way out.
What I realized is how powerful love can be for healing.
Before, I was full of darkness, and now I am full of light.
Now I'm capable.
Now I am a conqueror.
We're just a community of women helping each other.